4 years and I never get tired of that song.